Good morning to everybody. Dear viewers, today we are celebrating the 95th birth anniversary of Satya Sai Baba, who was earlier known as Puttaparthi Baba. Puttaparthi is nothing but a petty village in Andhra Pradesh, the then Madras Presidency. Follow me. When he was in his mother's home, a divine light came from blue and which introduced on her, which consequently given birth to a child on 23rd November 1926, which is Arudra star. You know, Arudra star is strictly is meant for Saiva. Saiva, that is Tiruvadire star, is for Saiva. You know, the child was having a Chanku Chakra on his chest. So, the parents called him as Satyanarayana Raju. So, Satya Sai is nothing but the mixer and the combination of both Saiva and Vaishnava. Follow me. At the appropriate age, he was deputed to school where he started his miracle. His friends, colleagues surrounded him and they requested him to give food. You know, he has given sweets, chocolates, snacks and everything from vacuum. So he started his miracle in the schools. When he was at the age of 14, a religious discourse on Bhagavad Gita was done by a Telugu Brahmin. He keenly noticed it and he found that Bhagavad Gita was wrongly interpreted by the Telugu Brahmin. He immediately stood up and told, "It is erroneous." So, such a talent Sai Baba possesses at the early stage. You know, the people from all corners used to come and represent their grievances before him. He used to redress it by giving vibhuti and linga. So, Sai Baba started his miracles at the age of 14. You know, the Telugu Ganga project in Andhra Pradesh was done by Satya Sai Baba. Today, Chennai people are quenching their thirst by getting Krishna water. It is mainly because of Satya Sai Baba. You know, the very object of Satya Sai Baba is nothing but love. You know, love. Love is the key of all secrets in the universe. Love opens the most impossible gates. So he used to say, Satya, Dharma, Santi, Premai. He has started various schools, institutions, colleges, and where it is strictly meant for poor and downtrodden. You know, the Satya Sai Baba's door used to be knocked by various VIPs. The then president, prime minister, and everybody knocked his door. Even the Nogad people has also knocked his door and got his blessings. So, today is Satya Sai Baba's birthday. Such a saint is he. Let us think of him. Let us pray on him. Okay, bye. I will see you on the next video. Bye.